not easy.
Hello there, pleased to see you. Enjoy your destination.
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
Evening.
Good evening.
Oh, excuse me.
Come on in. Got everything you need. Have a look. Righty. Let's see what you're selling. Can't hurt. Someone might want it. Mm-hmm. That ain't nothing special, but sure. Don't really need it, but why not?
Real good doing business with you. Thanks, partner.
Heard the damn government is taking people from their homes, messing with their minds, and turning them on their own families.
My leg don't work.
You have a good evening.
Howdy.
You see, Helen, Acri here is a silly boy.
And Protus isn't a boy at all,
but a chimpanzee that a man shaves a face into every day.
Now, that's very useful if you need to climb a tree, but a good conversationalist, it does. Hey.
He was always...
child, sickly and weird. I have no idea why he followed me out to the West. He would have been better off staying at prep school or going to the seminary.
I've spent my whole life horsewhipping this scoundrel, but to no avail.
You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really.
Oh my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash? No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing. The knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on.
You really walloped him.
Right, yikes. I'm fine.
Come on.
Ooh, look there. I got a proper chin. Not good. Like that toe rag.
Good Lord above.
Doesn't hurt.
Hey,
hit me again. Right here.
Right here. Ooh.
Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst. Here I stand.
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
Well, there's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood. Don't worry, sir. Mine are made of steel. Real steel.
They've come out his ears! My turn! Come on!
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive? Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?
Remember that face? My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust. Feel free to browse. All right, anything good?
Sir?
Mister?
Right here, folks. Papers.
Easy. There we go. Easy now. Whoa, whoa, that's a good girl now. Shh. Yep. Easy there. Easy, easy. Yep. Yep. Giddy up. Slow up now.
Okay, there. Easy now. Hold up. Easy, whoa.
okay, girl?
Yep. There we go.
Wait, girl.